It's great to get back in there and to keep playing. So, you know what, I'm just trying to keep doing what I'm doing, and hopefully the team will stay on the same page and keep this role going.
How would you describe, I mean, you and Roberto seem to have a really good relationship. This is sort of an awkward time for him, obviously. I mean, how have you handled that?
Yeah, I mean, he's a competitor and he wants to play, and you know, it's something that, you know, we're dealing with fine. It's not awkward between us at all, and you know, I think we're just pulling for one another and whatever is best for the team, and we just want to win. So whether it's me or him, I think we're both happy about it.
You've been in a position yourself before, Cory, where you're waiting to get a start, but the other guy's hot. And I guess there's an understanding with goalies that sometimes you have to ride the hot hand.
Yeah, exactly. I mean, you know, Luz had plenty of hot streaks, and you just gotta go with him. So, you know, he'll be back in there sooner than later, and I'm sure he'll pick up where he left off, where he was starting to heat up there before he got hurt. So, you know, it's exciting for me to get a chance to keep playing, but you know, I think we have two great options to go with here. It's great. Yeah, I think that was part of my goal last year, was to gain his trust and my teammates' trust, and you know, hopefully I have that now, and that he's not shy to go with me whenever.
Is this no doubt the best rhythm or groove that you've been in your couple of years?
Yeah, I'd say so. I mean, I've never played this many games before, and you know, I only had one shutout coming into this year, so I tripled my total in two games, so I'll take that. But I think it's more to do with how we've been playing as a team, and just tightening things up a bit, not getting up as many opportunities as we were before.
Alain, in previous seasons, if Roberto was coming back from an injury, including last year, he would be starting, I think, automatically. What's changed this year?
Well, I'm not quite sure that's 100% factual there, but right now, the way Cory is playing, he's playing real well, and I decided to go with him tomorrow.
Was it a tough decision for
Mike? To go with Cory the way he's playing right now? I mean, obviously Roberto is our number one goaltender, you know, before he got hurt, he was starting to find his game. We put Cory in. He wasn't very good against Chicago, but after that, he was the best player on the ice against Ottawa, and shutout in the performance that he had last night. So he's playing well, and he's going to play tomorrow.
Can you just go back and you said again, obviously Roberto is your number one goaltender. What does that statement mean?
It means right now that Cory is playing real well, and he's going in goal tomorrow. That's what that means. I mean, I don't know what else I'm supposed to say.
Schneids has been playing unreal, you know, the last couple weeks, and you know, the guy's been working hard for 2 years and never said a word. So he deserves, you know, every minute that he's getting right now, and 100% behind him. He's been behind me since the start, and there's no reason why I wouldn't be behind him 100%.
That said, is it difficult being a guy who's been playing a ton over a lot of his career to have to sit out when you're healthy?
Well, I mean, I think that goes without saying. You could say that about anybody in this locker room. I mean, we all want to play. That's given. But, you know, at the same time, I'm not going to put my agenda in front of the teams. I mean, winning games is what's important, and I'm going to be ready when it's my turn to go.
Is it more of a concern because you always like to play a lot to get your timing back and your rhythm back?
No, I mean, that's not a concern. I think I've been, you know, feeling pretty good in practice. Obviously, the first few practices were a bit harder just to get my timing back, but you know, I'm where I should be right now, and you know, I'll be ready when I'm called upon.
Are you okay if this is how it goes the whole year? Like whoever's playing better at the time gets the start.
There's no reason to speculate anything, you know, beyond tomorrow. You know, I'm not going to start thinking about long term. For me, just one day at a time, and make sure that I'm ready when it's my turn.